living every day. That's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God.